So if there's one thing that all of the characters in this drama have to teach us, it's that the goodness of Christ requires us to go on a journey, as Myron mentioned earlier, to go on a journey and to change. So that we can either embrace that journey or we can shun it in favor of our own prejudices, in favor of our insecurities. But when we choose our prejudices over Christ's goodness, people get hurt. When we choose our prejudices over Christ's love, we hurt people.
Yeah. Yeah.